This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas and Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare unto you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15, 3 and 4. Tell us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died for our sins, according to Scripture. He was buried. He rose again the third day, according to the Scripture. Thank God. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He's anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. Sent me to heal the brokenhearted. Preach deliverance to the captives. Recovering of sight to the blind, set at liberty them that are bruised. The word is nigh thee, even in your heart, and in your mouth. This is a word of faith which I preach. If you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, believe in your heart that God has raised him from the dead, you shall be saved. With the heart, man believeth unto righteousness. With the mouth, confession is made unto salvation. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It is the power of God unto salvation. Everyone that believeth. The Jew first, and also to the Greek, therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. Amen. Thank God. I want to welcome everyone receiving this broadcast, a live stream. Plano, Apple TV, YouTube, other devices, shortwave. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Am I right? Calls. Terry Brown. Good evening.
Good evening.
On my left. Girls, Kathy Davidson, good evening.
Good evening.
On her left, Apostle Anthony Reese, good evening.
Good evening.
Amen. And on the wire from Bears, Colorado, Catherine Currier, good evening.
Good evening.
Amen. And present with us, Apostle Aaron Turner. Good evening.
Good evening, Doyle.
Amen. And also present with us, Apostle Brian Bonner. Good evening.
Good evening.
Amen. And present, Apostle Paul Peters. Good evening.
Good evening.
Amen. And then the director's chair, Apostle David Gaspard. Good evening.
Good evening.
Amen. I believe we should be ready with the Mai Girls. Is that right?
Amen. Amy? Yes.
Let's have them.
Rejoice for the steps of a righteous man. They are ordered and they are gone.
I've been in this building 38 years. Since 1981. I faced every kind of spirit. Wicked. Tell me, I would fall. I would die. God said, He sent me. And either God sends, He abodes. And they speak God's word. Amen. Since Jerry Myers' death, I've never encountered such pressure, such wickedness. It's been difficult to discern. Many people left. Left the gospel, left the bower. I said, I'd die. I'd never make it. My ministry was over. God has the last word. I think today's been one of the worst. And I've encountered. I look around and say, what is this, Lord? What is this? Galatians 3. Paul said, you foolish Galatians, who hath bewitched you? Who have led you astray with an evil eye. First Samuel 15. There's rebellion. It says the sin of witchcraft, stubbornness, as idolatry and iniquity. My God, too, says, I think it's verse 15, if you love the world, you have not the Father in you.
If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him.
Amen. Would you read the rest of it?
Starting at the very first of the verse, verse 15. Love not the world, neither the things that are in the world. If any man love the world, the love of the Father is not in him. For all that is in the world, the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life is not of the Father, but is of the world.
Thank you. I believe I sense love of the world. Love of the world. I marvel at what I sense and at the resistance. But I fear not. God is with me. I sense sexual perversion every place I go. Amazing. What bewitched you? Telling you that 70% of the people are involved in all sex. Where'd that lie come from? Who says that? As all America left the natural use of the woman, and they all departed what's natural. And followed after perversion, how long can a nation stand full of Sodom and Gomorrah? How long can a ministry stand filled with perversion? How long can it stand? How long will God hide his eyes from it? How long will God not judge such a ministry? How long can God let his servant be pounded, evil spirits, divination, and not remove the one that are filled with it? I believe Chick Holiday has a song, "Greater Is He Johnny Grime wrote it. Greater is he that's in me than he that's in the world. Greater is he that's in me lives in the world. Can we hear Jacob sing that song?
That is in me, greater is he that is in me, greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. Greater is he that is in me, greater is he that is in me, greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. Satan's like a roaring lion, roaming to and fro, seeking whom he may devour. The Bible tells me so. Many souls have been his prey, caught in some weak hour. But God has given us today his overcoming power. Greater is he that is in me, greater is he that is in me, greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. On that day of Pentecost, a mighty rushing wind blew into the upper room to baptize all of them. With a power greater than anyone had known. And I'm so glad we got it too. I wanna tell the whole wide world. Now tell it with me. Greater is he that is in me. Greater is he that is in me. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. God is greater than the wisest man, greater than the power of sin, greater than the gates of hell, greater than anyone can tell, greater than the richest king, greater than anything, greater, oh greater, greater, yes greater.
Israel, holy unto your and honor and power unto the Lord our God. God of Abraham, faithful and true,
it was dark in my heart. You brought light to me, a child of darkness became a child of light. And when my soul was so
heaven, tears in his eyes, saying his no one worthy to go.
Of God's plan. the honor of the rock of our salvation. Come before him with thankful hearts. Let us sing him songs of praise. Hallelujah.
When he comes in clouds of glory. presence now in my spirit. His returning is upon us, and with a shout and God's trumpet.
Overtaken by a shining light. Oh, I couldn't understand it. I couldn't reason how. Then my eyes beheld him, and I wasn't dreaming now. And I saw the Lord. He was high and lifted up, and rightfully adored. And I saw the Lord. He saw me.
Apostle. Amen. said, his work would go on.
Amen.
Amen.
And I know it is. May God, the Lord, is at Plano. To save me.
Amen.
Sent this to me December 13th last year. Said, I'm in Plano to save you. In person, he said, to save you. And you're my brother. Those were encouraging words to this apostle. And I know he's here bringing me to victory.
Amen.
Thank God.
Thank you, Jesus.
I know he told me during by me praising the Father would bring the power down. Told me that in 06. Then
1 minute.
It takes Jerry. Heaven. And that, oh, that. They left me songs. Thank God. I thank God what he's done with this ministry.
Amen.
Thank God for every person involved.
30 seconds.
Thank God the Lord will show up and save me, and the world will know that a prophet is in Plano. Thank God. Thank God.
Five.
Thank God. Thank God.
Amen.
Thank God.
Amen.
Thank God.
Amen.
Are we up? I'd like to hear a song by the Mai Girls. What's the name of that?
Great in Power.
Yeah. Great is his power.
Great in Power.
Great in Power.
Hallelujah.
We'll end with it.
Praise him, the sun, moon, and bright shining stars. Praise him.
will use the same lineup in the morning with Terry Myers' song.
Amen.
We're going through this thing.
Amen.
I don't know what you think, but I'll tell you that voice is rich. Mercy, grace. Mercy, grace. Mercy, grace. Be multiplied unto you the knowledge of God, Lord Jesus Christ. God bless you. See you tomorrow.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.